Magandang araw mga ka-IMG. So ipapakita po sa inyo for this tutorial is yung pagbayad natin ng IMG transaction using BDO bills payment. So ibibigay ko pong example for this video tutorial is yung pagbayad ng Philippine membership o yung 5,500 pesos po. Okay, pero this applies to any payment transaction na gagawin natin, no, sa kiosk 2. Okay, so dapat meron na kayo nito part na to, no. So ito yung payment instruction na makukuha nyo if you choose BDO bills payment. Okay, so ang pinaka-importante part dito is yung ating yung subscriber name and subscriber number. Okay. So, yan po yung i-generate po ito ng ating epay.ph site. Okay? So, ano po yan? Unique code po yan, yung subscriber number, depending dun sa gagawin natin transaction. And as you can see, meron deadline, no? So, dapat before the deadline, ma-settle natin yung payment na yan. Okay? So, punta lang po kayo dun sa ating sa BDO bills payment or yung online banking nyo. So, tapos punta kayo dun sa bills, pay bills, and bills payment. Tapos, pay bills. So, take note po, you don't need to enroll this transaction kasi temporary lang naman ito. So, after nyo mabayaran itong gagawin nating transaction, hindi na siya existing yung code na yon. So, kaya hindi niya siya kailangan i-enroll. So, para bayaran natin yung hindi kailangan i-enroll, so kailangan mong i-check itong pay a company or biller that is not enrolled yet. Okay, check mo yan. Tapos, hanapin mo yung letter I. So, dito sa unang part na yan, hindi mo makikita dyan. So, scroll down ka lang, makikita mo yung International Marketing Group. Ayan. So, ito na po yung International Marketing Group. Tapos, kung magkano yung amount. And then, kung para kanino, no? Or, ang remarks naman eh, ano natin yung reference natin yan, no? As a account or yung account holder, no? And, so, sabihin ko dito, para dito sa top, sa new member ko, tapos, kung para saan. Ayan. Tapos, yung subscriber number, ito po, kakopy nyo. And then, paste nyo lang. Double check nyo po ha, pag pinaste nyo, sometimes may hindi tayo nasasamang character. So, dapat i-double check nyo kung lahat ba ng character ay na-highlight nyo and na-copy nyo. Okay? And then, yung subscriber number, name. So, ito po yung subscriber name. Paste nyo rin. Okay? So, enrollment details. Would you like to enroll this company or biller for future payments? No need. Okay? As what I said, this is a temporary payment transaction. Okay? And click submit. Ayan. So, ito na po yung confirmation page. So, this allows you to double check the details na kiniin mo kung tama ba siya. Okay? So, lahat naman ay tama. So, ipoproceed ko na siya, no, para magbayad na. And that's it. Tapos na po yung ating payment transaction through BDO bills payment. So, ganun po siya kabilis, no. We don't need also to upload the proof of payment kasi automatically direct na ma-re-receive ng IMG yung ating payment. So, antay na lang natin ma-activate yung IMG portal account ni Ma'am Desiree. Okay? And ayun. So, no need na siya to upload yung proof of payment. Okay? So, again, my name is Andrew Fadelia Jr., proud member of IMG. Thank you for watching.